ask me all the time, what does it take to successfully sell a house? So I have a mantra, and the mantra is go slow to go fast. So in other words, do the preparation. If the seller does the preparation, then when they put the house on the market, always with a professional photographer, it will show better. The better it shows, the faster it'll sell. And typically, the faster it sells, the greater likelihood you're going to get a full price offer, or maybe even multiple offers. There are four things I tell people they need to do to get their house sold. Number one, declutter. So I always ask two questions when I meet with homeowners. Number one, may I speak honestly about your house? And number two, will you forgive me if I offend you? And they always go, oh yes. So I walk through with them room by room, making suggestions on what can come out, either be thrown out or donated, to open up the space in every room. So that's what decluttering constitutes. The next step is to depersonalize. Lots of folks have like a wall of photos, personal photos of their family, or gorgeous pictures of their wedding day above their bed. And number one, it's distracting to buyers. And number two, sometimes it's a little difficult for buyers to personally or emotionally attach to a house when it looks like the seller hasn't detached. So I always say, you're going to take these personal photos with you anyway, let's go ahead and get them packed up. So that's number two, depersonalize. Number three is neutralize. Lots of folks have some really bold paint colors. The best strategy they can do is to paint everything one nice neutral color. In fact, I'm in a house that I recently sold, and as you can see, everything is grayish. And when you paint everything one color, the house looks lighter, brighter, and bigger. And then too, buyers can start unpacking, and they don't have to worry about painting before they get their kids settled into their bedrooms and such. And then the fourth thing is to clean like you've never cleaned before. And that way the house will sparkle and shine. When a homeowner does these four steps, what ends up happening is the house looks so great. So first of all, it's going to get the buyers to come see the house. And secondly, when they get there, they're going to be so wowed that they're going to make a really great offer. And in this climate, with the sellers being in total control because it's such a robust seller's market, the likelihood is they'll get numerous offers.